Oh snap! Hello, beautiful people. I am Ohalia Phillips, and when we talk taking pictures, you have to get the vibe right, okay? So on today's episode, we're gonna talk about some cool places in Charlotte where you can get that picture just fine, whether with friends, family, or a selfie. Let's get into it. Hey, do you recognize this cool centerpiece? It's in the heart of the Green Park at South Tryon. Listen, if you're looking for a cool place to take a picture, this is definitely one of the places. So bring your friends, your family, or even your selfie stick and let it happen. Let's go to the next one. Hey, do you recognize this statue? You might have to clear your vision for this one because this beauty definitely shines bright like a diamond. You can catch this one outside of the Beckler Museum of Modern Art, and it's the perfect place to take a picture. Let's go. Ooh, let's get into this view. I am standing in the middle of Freedom Park on the bridge where everyone likes to take pictures. So whether it's for prom or a wedding proposal, or if you have friends and family visiting and you want a cool nature-y spot with plenty of sunlight, this is where you need to be. Let's go to the next one. And of course, a perfect place to take a picture is in front of the Bank of America Stadium. That's right. After all, we rock with our Panthers here, and it's so important to keep pounding. Let's go to the next one. And last but not least, find a cool mural anywhere in the Noda area. Honestly, there are plenty to choose from. The area in itself is a complete vibe. You have places to get coffee, there's art, and a whole bunch of delicious restaurants, okay? So listen, those are my ideas of cool places where you can take pictures here in Charlotte. Do you have some? Share them with your friends and family and people visiting. Charlotte is a complete vibe, but we have to remember to pass it on. See you next time.